So next one example question. So this is always one of find out the minor and the cofactor of all the elements of given determinants. So first we have to find out that minor. So minor means M11. So what is that minor? 1 is the minor. So we cannot multiply for this term of 1 and 3. So therefore M11 is the minor. And the cofactor. So they have to given that first one determinants M11. So it is a minor of M11. M11 means where is I equal to 1 and J is always equal to 1. So the remaining is 3. So I want to remove these two terms. So what is that? This 3 is a minor of M11. And what is the minor of M12? M12 means first to second column minus 2. Minor of minus 2 means I can remove these two terms. I got only 1, 4 alone. So 4 is a minor of 1, 2. So what is the one more question? What is the minor of minus 2? What is the minor of plus 1? It is called a one more question. And next one is minor of 4. That is a M21. M21 means I can remove these two terms. 1 minus 2, 4, 3 means I can remove this row and this column. Minus 2 is a minor of a 4. And minor of 3 is 2, 3. I can remove these two terms. Only 1 is a minor of 3. 2, 3. Second row, second row and second column. M22. It is a 1. It is called a minor of the given determinants. And cofactor. So cofactor means we already know the formula I plus J into Mij. So Aij means A11. What is the cofactor of first row first column? Minus 1, 1 plus 1 and M11. So minus 1 the whole square, M11 is 3. Minus 1 the whole square is plus 1 into 3, therefore 3. So therefore 3 is a one of the minor, sorry, cofactor of the first one. And 1, 2, minus 2 means minus 1, 1 plus 2, M12. So this is a minus 1 the whole power 3, M12 it is going to be 4. So therefore 4, it is always minus 1 into 4. So therefore minus 4 is the cofactor of minus 2. The minus 2 or cofactor it is going to be minus 4. And the next one is 21, A21, minus 1, 2 plus 1, M21, minus 1 the whole power 3. M21 it is going to be minus 2, minus 2. For minus 1, minus 2 it is going to be plus 2. And A22, minus 1 the whole power 2 plus 2. M22, minus 1 the whole power 4. What is M22? 1. So therefore plus 1 into plus 1 it is equal to 1. This is a cofactor of 3. So this is always asking that one more question or another way two more question. So this is the method of to find out that minor and the cofactor of the 2 by 2 matrices. Now we have to enter the 3 by 3 matrix. How can you find out the minor and the cofactor of the 3 by 3 matrices of 3, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5, 4, 1, 0. 4, 1, 0. So first we have to find out that minor. So minor. For we should find out the minor means M11 means this is a 3, first row, first column. I can remove this row and this column, 0 minus 5. 0 minus 5, it is equal to minus 5. And M12, first row, first column, first row, second column. So I can remove these two, this row and this column means 0 and minus 20. 0 and minus 20. Minus 20 is the minor of 1, 2. So 1, 2 means this is a 1. What is the minor of 1? They have to ask the question means minus 20 is the minor of 1. Minor of 1. And next one is M13. M13 means first row, third column. So I can remove these two terms, 2 and 8. So 2 minus 8, it is going to be minus 6. And M21 means second row first column. So I can remove this column and row means, So I can product 1 into 0 is 0 and 1 into 2 is 2. So 0 minus 2, it is equal to minus 2. And M 2 2, second row, second column. So I can remove this row and column. 0 minus 8. 0 minus 8, it is going to be minus 8. And M 2 3, second row, third column. So this is in second row, third column. I can remove these two terms. So therefore 3 minus 4. So therefore 3 minus 4, it is equal to minus 1. This is the minor of second row, third column of 5. And M 3 1, because we should have a 3 row and 3 column. So third row, first column, this is 4. So what is that minor of 4 means? I can remove this row and column. So what is the remaining? 1 5 is 5, 2 2 is 4. So 5 and minus 4, it is equal to 1. And the next one is M 3 2, third row, second column. Third row, second column, I can remove this one. 15 minus 4, so 15 minus 4, it is equal to 11. This is a minor of third row, second column, that is mean by minor of this one. And minor of 3 3, this 0. I can remove this row and column means 6 minus 2. So 6 minus 2, it is equal to 4. This is called the minor of third row, third column. Now I want to enter that cofactor. So cofactor. So that is a question. How can you find out the minor and the cofactor of the given determinants? So we should already know the formula Aij, that is equal to minus 1 I plus j. And Mij, it is called a cofactor. So first I want to find out the cofactor of 1 1, minus 1, 1 plus 1, M 1 1, minus 1 the whole square. What is M 1 1? Minus 5. So therefore, plus 1 minus 5, it is equal to minus 5. And cofactor of 1 2, minus 1, 1 plus 2, M 1 2, minus 1 the whole power 3. What is M12 minus 20? Minus 20, it is going to be minus 1 and minus 20, it is an plus 20. A13, A13 means 1 plus 3, M13, this is an 4, M13 means minus 6, minus 6. See the power, it is an even number means it is converted as a positive 1 and odd number means it is converted as a minus 1. So therefore, directly how to write down that? Plus 1 into minus 6, it is a minus 6. And A, 2, 1, second row, first column. Minus 1, 2, plus 1, M, 2, 1. So this is a minus 1, the whole power minus 3. M, 2, 1, it is a minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, it is equal to plus 2. And A, 2, 2, minus 1, 2, plus 2. And M, 2, 2, minus 1, the whole power 4. M22 is minus 8, minus 8, plus 1 and minus 8, it is equal to minus 8. And A23, minus 1, 2 plus 3, M23, minus 1 the whole power 5. What is M23? Minus 1. So minus 1, minus 1, it is equal to plus 1. How can it is possible to minus 1, sir? See that it is an odd number. In case odd number means it is equal to minus 1, even number means it is going to be plus 1. The next one is A, 3, 1, third row, first column. The one more question, what is the cofactor of third row, first column, or otherwise, what is the cofactor of 4? They have to ask means, you can first, you can find out that minor. Let's see how to enter the cofactor. So, minus 1, 3 plus 1, M, 3 plus 3, 1. So, minus 1, 4. What is 3, 1? It is equal to 1. Therefore, plus 1 and plus 1, it is equal to 1. So therefore A32, that is equal to minus 1 the whole power 3 plus 2 M32, so minus 1 the whole power 5, M32 is 11, so minus 1 into 11, it is equal to minus 1. Then A33, this is equal to minus 1, 3 plus 3, and M33, minus 1 the whole power 6, M33 is 4. So therefore plus 1 and 4, it is equal to 4. This is the cofactor of A33, that is in 0. Cofactor of 0 is 4. So this is the two method. How can you find out that minor and the cofactor for the 2 by 2 minor and 3 by 3 minor. You can see the difference. How can you find out the minor and the cofactor of these two determinants? Listen carefully, then do next.